Santa Rosa, New Mexico. Santa Rosa is a city and the county seat of Guadalupe County, New Mexico, United States. The population was 2,848 at the 2010 census. It lies between Albuquerque and Tucumcari, situated on the Pecos River at the intersection of Interstate 40, U.S. Route 54, and U.S. Route 84. The city is located west of, but not within, the Llano Estacado or Steak Plains of eastern New Mexico and West Texas. The first Euro-American settlement in the area was Agua Negra Chiquita, Little Black Water in Spanish, in 1865. The name was changed in 1890 to Santa Rosa, referring to a chapel that Don Celso Baca built and named after both his mother Rosa and Saint Rose of Lima. The Rosa may also refer to the roses in the story of Our Lady of Guadalupe and is indicative of the Catholicism of the Spanish colonizers who settled in the area. At the turn of the 20th century, Santa Rosa was not the largest settlement within the region. Puerto de Luna, about 10 miles south, held the county seat for Guadalupe County. Santa Rosa was smaller than Puerto de Luna until 1901 when the Chicago, Rock Island and Pacific Railroad was built into Santa Rosa from the east, quickly followed by arrival of the El Paso and Northeastern Railway in February 1902, from the southwest, thereby creating a transcontinental connection. As the terminus and interchange point of the two railroads, a thriving community quickly developed. The county seat was moved to Santa Rosa from PDL in 1903. The east-west highway through the town was designated as U.S. Highway 66 in 1926, and the increase in traffic made the community a popular rest stop with motels and cafes. Santa Rosa's stretch of Route 66 is part of film history. When John Steinbeck's epic novel, The Grapes of Wrath, was made into a movie, director John Ford used Santa Rosa for the memorable train scene. Tom Joad watches a freight train steam over the Pecos River Railroad Bridge, into the sunset. It was also one of the shooting scenes for Bobby Joe in The Outlaw starring Linda Carter in the titular role. The town was the childhood home of author Rudolfo Anaya, and is the basis for the fictional town of Guadalupe and his autobiographical novel Bless Me, Ultima. Santa Rosa has many natural lakes, an anomaly in the dry desert climate surrounding it. These are sinkholes that form in the limestone bedrock of the area and fill with water, and thus the lakes are connected by a network of underground, water-filled tunnels. The most famous of these is Blue Hole, a popular spot for diving, where cool 61 degrees Fahrenheit water forms a lake over 81 feet deep. Santa Rosa is located near the center of Guadalupe County at 34 degrees 56 32 and 104 degrees 41 2W, 34.94222 degrees north 104.6839 degrees west, 34.94222, minus 104.6839. Interstate 40 serves the city with three exits. The highway leads east 59 miles to Tucumcari and west 115 miles to Albuquerque. U.S. Route 84 leads southeast 44 miles to Fort Sumner, and U.S. Route 54 leads southwest 40 miles to Vaughan. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 5.0 square miles, of which 0.03 square miles, or 0.52%, is water. Santa Rosa experiences a semi-arid climate. As of the census of 2000, there were 2,744 people, 898 households, and 616 families residing in the city. The population density was 645.7 people per square mile. There were 1,024 housing units at an average density of 241.0 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 57.47% white, 2.19% African American, 1.75% Native American, 0.87% Asian, 0.04% Pacific Islander, 33.13% from other races, and 4.56% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 81.16% of the population. There were 898 households, out of which 35.0% had children under the age of 18 living with him, 45.1% were married couples living together, 18.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 31.3% were non-families. 28.0% of all households were made up of individuals and 11.2% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.50 and the average family size was 3.03. In the city, the population was spread out with 23.1% under the age of 18, 10.4% from 18 to 24, 34.4% from 25 to 44, 20.0% from 45 to 64, and 12.0% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 36 years. For every 100 females, there were 135.1 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 145.2 males. The median income for a household in the city was $25,085, and the median income for a family was $28,782. Males had a median income of $20,161 versus $16,417 for females. The per capita income for the city was $11,168. About 18.9% of families and 23.2% of the population were below the poverty line, including 27.5% of those under age 18 and 23.9% of those age 65 or over. Santa Rosa High School's football team won back-to-back-to-back state championships in the 2010, 2011, and 2012 AA state championships. The 2010 and 2011 victories were won against teams which were undefeated until the championship. In 2010 the Santa Rosa Lions beat the Tularosa Wildcats, and in 2011 the Santa Rosa Lions beat the Eunice Cardinals. In 2012, the Santa Rosa Lions went undefeated, shutting out the Tularosa Wildcats in the championship. The Lions also won championships in 1955, 1993, 1996, 1998, and 2007.